throw for a slam that difficult. While they're trailing?
Yeah, but still, you know what? A magnificent move to the rim.
Guys, look, I don't know what the score is. That's the play we're all going to remember from this game.
Thomas with the ball. Westbrook picks him up. Shot clock at 5. Thomas goes in. Griffin. And falls coming off of Thomas's feet. Thomas got 4 assists now tonight. Westbrook dishes to LeBron.
I see him.
And it's out of bounds. The Nets will take it the other way.
What, just a brain cramp, guys? I mean, that's... could have been the simplest of exchanges.
Patrick Mills is checked in for Brooklyn.
Griffin,
Nets leading by 12. Off the inbound. And that's 2 points on the layup. Mills has got 9 points now in just the second half.
He is setting this place on fire, fellas. His shooting has been off the charts.
Looking to get it going. And count it. 2 points with a chance to run at the free throw line.
You cannot forget about him like that. He'll light you up, big time.
Griffin with it. Knocked loose. They're running. LeBron kicks it to Tucker. Back to LeBron. LeBron's got 4 points in the quarter.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. The last 4 buckets allowed have come from very close range.
And giving up these easy chances is going to do wonders for their confidence.
Outside Durant. Nice ball movement by Brooklyn. And stolen by LeBron. LeBron left side. And the lead is down inside single digits.
All the points these defenders are allowing inside is inexcusable. That's 5 baskets in a row. And they've been practically waiting.
Yeah, they've got to harden and toughen up down there, guys.
The Nets making a switch here. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Thomas with the ball. Now guarded by Bazemore. Rejected by Westbrook. Mills passes to Griffin. Tries to keep it alive. 4 on the clock. But they recover it. They shoot again. Lead by 10. For Los Angeles, they've gone a perfect 4-4 to start the final quarter. Can't score anything more than that. Here's the ball. Terrific. Have gotten every shot they've taken so far in the fourth quarter to go in. That's 5 in a row to start the quarter. Mauer dishes to Westbrook. LeBron. Anthony with a screen on Durant. Here's LeBron. Cut it. The defender is caught for the block. Westbrook turned to a 3-point play.
Only way every one of the last 10 points has come here at or near the rim.
Great looks in tight because they're finding lanes to the hoop whenever they want them.
Harris is checked in for Brooklyn. Harden comes in for Thomas. Griffin sets the screen for Durant. Kicks it to Mills. Harden outside. Feeds it to Mills. There's the 3. Rebound the Lakers. Jordan's got 9 rebounds now tonight. The drive by LeBron. Good on the shot. LeBron's got 19 points.
Well, I couldn't have picked a better time to get on a roll like this.
Yeah, that's big time, Steve. I mean, he's hit 6 straight here in the fourth quarter in the close one. That's legendary type stuff.
And stolen by LeBron. LeBron, left shot. No luck. The Nets go the other way with it.
Well, he hasn't had much success shooting the ball, but it's not too late for him to get it turned around and start contributing.
Scrapbook. Absolutely insane with that dunk.
Well, now they're starting to rub it in. Don't they have to build up the lead? And here we go, folks. It's showtime.
And why not? I mean, the more plays they make like that, the more they'll have these guys on the ropes.
Dishes it to Mills. Passes it to Griffin. And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession.
Very difficult to explain that turnover. I mean, I guess he thought he had more room than he did, but he really lost his place on the court.
LeBron outside. That's the tackle. The feed to Jordan. He dishes it to LeBron. Now here's Anthony. Unloads for 9, and a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here.
What a great game for Anthony in this one. He's got 17 points, and he's got 2 baskets from out in 3-point land.
I'm sure they'd like to get him a few more of those, so look for them to run some screens for him, try to pop him open.
That's a familiar sight. He hardly ever wastes his time.
Brooklyn.
They've been very untidy with the ball here. You commit turnovers when you try to do too much or you force it. They need to focus on making the simple play, good passes, and moving the ball around.
And the Lakers making a change here. Bazemore is checked in. Go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
I was able to listen in on what the Nets coach is going over with his team. His message, don't even look at the score right now. We've got to make one play at a time and execute. That's how we take this thing home. Kevin, it's time to keep him focused.
Always great to hear from you, Doris. The Lakers on off. They're on a 15-6 run. Anthony drives in. Here's Tucker. Target with his 3.
They've done a great job of controlling the boards in this one, Kevin.
They set the screen. Durant kicks to Griffin. The basket good off the assist from Durant. 16 points for Blake Griffin.
That is some real serious dimes out there.
in. Exquisite assist.
Westbrook drives in. Anthony trying to get it. Westbrook, no good.
Well, he won't miss many of those, especially with the defender not in the best of positions yet.
And there's the pass to Harden. Harden right shot. And falls over the rim and in. And it's a 9-point Nets lead.
They're straying away from the 3-point game here in the second half. That's fine as long as they're on the lead and they're getting good shots. They've decided not to take nearly as many 3-pointers in this half.
LeBron's checked in for the Lakers. Ellington comes in for Carmelo Anthony. Westbrook passes to LeBron. Gets the 3-point defense. LeBron's got 22.
He's simply a machine at the offensive end.
Durant missing.
Awesome defense, B. We'll hit those unless you're right in his grip.
Here's LeBron. And it comes off the front of the rim.
He had a defender draped all over. Not really the best shot there.
Well, not the shot you hope for when it's well contested like that.
And there's the call on James. That's foul number two for him. Pass to Durant. He gets the Harden. Back to Durant. Durant off a pick from Mills. And Durant gets double two. Harris dishes to Durant. Nice ball movement by Brooklyn. Harden, that's good. And a nice assist from Durant.
And with that basket, you'd have to think this lead is safe.
Well, if not 100% safe, certainly 95%.
Going deep with LeBron. Brooklyn with the rebound. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Harden with it. He's picked up by LeBron. Here's Mills. Misses off the right iron. Los Angeles has gotten just 1 of 4 3-pointers to go down for them here in the fourth. A three from LeBron.
He up on
that. And that puts the lead to just five. Here's Mills. And so they choose the intentional fuzzy. So that will be his second foul of the game. We're in the bonus. He'll go to one to shoot two. He drops the first one, and that stretches their lead to eight. And a tough break as his second attempt at the line. No good. Jacks up a three. Knocks down the trifecta. And he commits the intentional foul. The first one, and then increases their lead to six. And a new group in for the Nets. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 7-point game. Dives for it, and it's out of bounds. The Nets will take it the other way. So it's